You should have stayed in your prison, old partner.
Careful.
I'm going to get the shit out of me. Oh shit, he's big. Now you're really ugly. That was a terrible idea. Fucking sat. Okay, he's doing that. Okay, jump. Fudge off! Are you kidding me, really? Okay, I didn't have to do anything else interesting, that's fine. No! Okay, yep. So if the wipeout it is. Oh, I managed to. Pushing back too far. Okay, I didn't manage to get off in time before I connected. I'll have to dodge now. Oh fuck. Overshot. No! Superman, this bitch. Why didn't I get a cool sword for the whole campaign?
And with this, after centuries, the Watcher was destroyed. The prison crumbled. The essence cycle was broken. Niall was free. Free to breathe. Free to live. Free to rule. The unthinkable had happened. Phelos was defeated. They left this earthly plane. Their anger and oppression dissipated. The Wraiths left alongside their master. Change had come with the Gauntlet Bearer, who in but a short amount of time reshaped everything. Every person found themselves in a new world. A world in which they have yet to find their place. The Knights can show themselves now. We can become a force for good once more. I only hope. I am up to the task. The Queen of a thousand years will not shape this world any longer. She will atone for her sins and accept her punishment. Will she live to reach the age for which she is known? Who can say? I do not know what the future holds for Niall. They rule over this world now. But how will they treat the people? Have they learned about them? The Gauntlet Bearer left the fight. But the Gauntlet remains, still brimming with the power of the gods. This world now has a future. Flowers will bloom where now desert exists. But if the winds change once more,